squadron was outside my office the other day on a rant over Governor Romney. There are 6 people in the race, but they are only focused on Governor Romney. What does that tell me? He scares them. He is the only one that can beat President Obama in this next election. Now I'm going to let you hear from the person that will take our country back and put us back. The next president of the United States, Mitt Romney.
You know, he has failed the American people so miserably that even though a lot of folks like him, they recognize he's over his head, that he hasn't been successful in doing the job that he was elected to do. Internationally, the greatest threat this nation will face over the coming decade is a threat of a nuclear Iran. And he failed to put in place crippling sanctions against Iran. He failed to speak up for the people in Iran when they were in the streets asking for freedom. He was silent. He failed to put in place a series of military options that would convince Iran that the course they're following is not one that will be acceptable to the world or to us.
America will remain a great nation so long as we are one nation under God.